Hello, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids is a 1989 science fiction comedy film. It stars Rick Moranis and is the first installment of the series. It was made on a budget of $18 million and took in over $222 million at the box office.